Greetings, this is Pastor Linda with the thought of the day. From Genesis to Revelations, we're talking about fruit this week. We looked at Genesis on how that God said there was a tree in the garden of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil they weren't to eat from, but there was a tree of life. But he had to hide that once they ate from the tree of knowledge of good and evil, they died. Their spirits were separated from God, and they no longer had they were afraid of God. They no longer walked and talked with God. So sin, when we sin, we fear. We become afraid. That's a principle. If you're afraid, then ask God, say, Lord, what have I done? If I've sinned against you, forgive me. And he will forgive you. Just ask him to. Jesus came and died on the cross so that we could have forgiveness of sin, so we could come and be holy and righteous in God's sight. So what we see in Revelations, that in the middle of its streets, this is in the new heavens and the new earth, in the middle of the streets and on either side of the river, there's a river flowing from the throne of God. It's called the River of Life. I've seen it. God showed me the River of Life. It's an awesome place. In fact, I've actually been in it in my dream. It was like God gave me this vision of it was beautiful, and it's awesome. Anyway, it says on either side was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruits, each tree yielding its fruit every month. So here we see there's trees along the sides of the river, and each of these trees bears 12 fruits. God always does things in numerical value. Remember how many disciples? He had 12 disciples. He said, well, there's 12 fruits. That's interesting. And you know, we're to bear much fruit. John 15, if you bear much fruit, Jesus is glorified. The Father's glorified. So anyway, there's 12 fruits, and it says they yield fruit every month. So we're going to be eating from this tree, these trees of life. And it says the leaves of the trees were for the healing of the nations. So there's even healing in those leaves. And in fact, if you look in Ezekiel, it talks about the herbs of the trees will be for your medicine. Even in the Old Testament, again, the principles in the Old Testament should be carried through into the new in that what God says in both of them are foundational to the truths in the New Testament. All right? So that's a whole story in another self, but we'll have to go there someday. All right, but in the middle of the street and on either side of the river was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruit, each tree yielding its fruit every month. The leaves of the trees were for the healing of the nations. So we're going to be eating from this tree of life in heaven. We're going to be eating in heaven. I'm not going to just be floating around clouds. There's a lot that's going to be going on. These are cities. This is a place. There's things that we're going to be doing, and we're going to be eating from this tree of life, and there's going to be the leaves are for the healing of the nations. So we're going to have healing in the new Jerusalem, in the new city that God has for us. So the thought of the day is God has a place, a wonderful place for us in heaven, where there's fruit that we can eat from that is full of life. The trees and the leaves are for the healing of the nations. So in the New Jerusalem, we're going to be eating. We're going to be living. We're going to be enjoying yourself. We're going to have lots of fun. And we're going to be eating from the tree of life. So it's something to look forward to. So the thought of the day is know that God has some great things in store for you here and in eternity. God bless you. Until next time, the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you, be gracious to you, and show you his favor and peace. Amen.